Very good morning to class 9th D. We are going to start the discussion of part 2, Maria Sharapova. And there are no proper question answers given, questions given at the back exercises. Yes, beta. Those who are laughing, your turn is number one now. See, nobody will speak now, but only just don't distribute. No distribution of the test, please. Just keep it while going, I will give you. Yes, I said no distribution of the test. Fine, I'll give you when bell will be there. For 5 minutes, I will distribute. Lisa, if any problem is there, beta, you can type in the chat box. Okay, I'm not going to unmute it. So there are no questions. Okay, so we are to write additional questions. Write down first question. And you will answer only. I'm not going to tell you anything. First question is, what are Maria's interests and hobbies? What are Maria's interests and hobbies? Boys, I'm just... Nobody will speak. Fine. Good job. Jatin, don't speak. Interests and hobbies. Fine. Yes, Titiksha, better type in the chat box if you have. My voice is audible to all. Then it's okay. Voice is audible. I'm saying we are going to do part two, some additional questions. Yes, exercises we will do. Okay, if any query regarding that. These questions are to be done. Okay, that's why you are raising hand. Fine. So, what are the interests and hobbies of Maria Sharapova? Yes, Prachi, answer it. Wait, I'm going to put the mic also so that others can listen. Yes,
Maria's interests and hobbies are fashion, singing, and dancing. She also likes to read the novels of Arthur Conan Doyle.
Very good. So, Prachi has given correct answer. What are the interests and hobbies of Maria Sharapova? She is speaking for you people, not for me. Fine, we are discussing all of us. Now it's turn. Prachi's turn is done. Now next turn will go to new student. Make sure nobody will raise hand. Just turn over. Maria, you can say like any teenager, Maria had many hobbies and interests. Like she loved singing and dancing. Fine. She loves to read the novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. You can underline in the book itself. You can underline better in the book also. And she has inclination towards the fashion also. So rather than saying she likes this, you can change the words, okay? That you have to see. Book is there with you. In the part two, in the beginning, it is mentioned. Verbally, I'm just speaking, you can underline the book. So she, basically, Maria Sharapova had interest in music. She loves to dance also. She loves to read also. Specifically, she reads the novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. And she has special inclination towards fashion, latest fashion also. Clear? Next question, write down. Second question. What does Maria Sharapova recall? What does, I'm just writing the key points, not the whole question. What does Maria Sharapova recall? Spelling mistakes should not be there in class 9th. You have the book in front of you. Kindly see the spellings from there. What does Maria Sharapova recall? Beta, these questions are not there in the book. Additional questions we are doing. What does Maria Sharapova recall? Yes. Recall when she talks about her past. What was that? Anybody can answer? Yes, Divya, wait. You have to speak in the mic so that others can listen. Come here.
Maria recalls that when she went to US, she was lonely there and she was terribly missing her mother. And Her father was also working, so she couldn't meet him too.
And she is speaking from page number 105. You have books in front of you, even then you're not taking pains to, you know, shuffle your pages and try to find answers. It will be your exercise of reading only. I will not tell you on which page you have to underline. The person who will give answer can tell you. So, question is, what does Maria Sharapova recall? Maria recalls that she missed her mother terribly. Her father was working as much as he could to keep her tennis training going. So, he could not see Maria either. But she became determined. She became more determined and mentally tough during those days, and she also learned how to take care of oneself. So this is what she recalled. Fine, clear as sabko? Okay, shall I repeat? I'm just saying that Maria recalls that she missed her mother terribly during training days of tennis. Fine, and her father was also working hard to earn money for her. And then she also mentions that she became more tougher, more determined, and she also learned the art of taking good care of herself. She became more independent. Fine. So third question now, beta. How and when did Sharapova reach the pinnacle? How and when did Sharapova or Maria reach the pinnacle? Pinnacle is that point where the highest point of success in your life. P-I-N-N-A-C-L-E. This word is mentioned in your book itself, the same chapter. When did Maria reach the pinnacle, according to you? She has also mentioned that. So answer it, raise your hand. You can search in the books. I have given you the advantage that will improve your reading skills only. Fine. Book mein se answer dhoondke. You can answer yes online, children, if you want to. I will unmute you. Anyone? Same question for you people also. You can also answer. Yes, beta, please do not speak. Now, shall I give you the hint? You remember that date of August in 2005? That thing to become here now. Okay, I gave you the hint. You find out. You want to answer, Ashna? Yes, Ashna, you can come here. So, Ashna will answer this question. I'm giving the mic to her now. I'll be holding it for you. Just speak. You can add on.
There is something at odds with Maria Sharapova's ready smile and glamorous attire, and that something in her lifted her on Monday, 22nd August 2005, to the world number one position in women's tennis. And all of this happened in almost no time. Poised beyond her years, the Siberian born teenager took just 4 years as a professional to reach the pinnacle.
Fine. So this is, you can mold it in your own language also. Fine. You can mold it in your own language. Yes, Peter. You have to ask again and again. On Monday, 22nd August 2005, Maria found herself to the world number one position in women's tennis. So this is the base answer of this question, okay? Firstly, you do not listen to the teacher and then you ask. Yes, Jaspreet, please pay attention. It's for everyone. So on Monday, 22nd August 2005, Maria Sharapova found herself to the world number one position in women's tennis. Okay, if women's tennis nahi likha, akela tennis likhe, that is not
acceptable. Last boys, Avish and you, please pay attention. You change your seat, there is some space, you can shift there. All this happened in almost no time. Fine. You can say this young girl took 4 years only. वैसे 4 साल ज्यादा लगता है, but in this case it is very, you can say less number of years. So this young girl took 4 years to reach this pinnacle of success, or you can say this is the topmost, you can say moment in her life, topmost position in her life, which is beyond the description. Now, next question. Did Maria reach the pinnacle without much sacrifice? Did Maria? Fourth question, are you? Fourth question. Short questions we are doing. Did Maria reach the pinnacle without much sacrifice? Explain. Naisa, please answer this. Think of the answer. You can answer. This is very easy. This is not to be found in the book. This is a common question I'm asking. Did she reach the pinnacle without any sacrifice? No. No, she did not reach to this position without any hard work. Now you can search for some examples from the book. Yes, beta. Firstly, she sacrificed the, you can say, love of her mother when she was very young, 9 or 10 years old. She was living alone. Then she could not meet her father also, as father was busy in earning for her training. And then third point, nobody is just giving me the hint. Has she faced any problem in the hostel? That also you can, that is a sacrifice in itself. Yes. So know the title of world. Firstly, you will mention bedroom. Know the title of world number one was not achieved easily. Fine. She had to make a lot of sacrifices to reach this pinnacle. Firstly, you will tell that in simple language. Okay. I'm not making you write, beta. Every time when I speak, this is a different version. I'm just giving you hints. You just note down the value points and make one. So I'm saying that no, the title of number one position was not attained in an easy manner. Fine. Dekho, second time maine bola kuch aur hai. So it's not like that. I'm just discussing. So she had to make a lot of sacrifices to reach this pinnacle. Then you will mention the sacrifices. She missed her mother as a child. She could not live with her mother when she was on training. Her father could not meet her for a long time when he was working harder. Fine. Separation, ko mention kar sakte ho. Then very tough days. She also faced difficulties in the hostel where she was residing. Where she was residing? She was residing at? जगह का नाम किसी को भी नहीं पता. यस दिव्या, यूएसए और फ्लोरिडा. फ्लोरिडा, मगन इज सेइंग फ्लोरिडा. शी वाज रेसिडिंग फ्लोरिडा और मदर वाज रेसिडिंग इन फ्लोरिडा. वेयर वाज द मदर रेसिडिंग? फाइन, सो मेक श्योर वेयर शी, यू शुड नो. When she went for training in Florida, she was living alone in a hostel for training. She was missing her parents a lot. Then she faced the torture given by seniors also, fine. When she was asked to clean the room, and she became more tougher in that, during that process. Yes. Next is, 5 questions हो गए आपके, 4 हुए अभी. What is Maria's mantra for success? Very easy.
What is Maria's, Maria likhiye possessive. What is Maria's mantra for success? M-A-N-T-R-A, mantra for success. Mantra for success, Vita. From the beginning. No, you have already given answer. Anybody else? Same online children, am I audible to you? Do not participate. Manish, Kathy, Surveen, Dikshari, Anshika, am I audible? Reaction in your end, yes. If you are audible, then you should give answer also. Already we discussed. Very common answer. Firstly, hard work. Key points: hard work, continuous efforts, determination, sacrifices. Four things I spoke now, on which you have to develop the answer. Hard work, continuous efforts, determination, self-discipline also you can write. Self-discipline and a lot of sacrifices on the way to journey to success, right? So when you write the answer, do not make points better. It's not allowed. You have to write in paragraph only, you have to develop. So, Maria Sharapova reached to the topmost position or number one rank in the world by putting in a lot of continuous efforts. So that is the first mantra of success. You can mention that there are many mantras of success projected by Maria Sharapova. She has showcased us. She has projected us. After that, tell one by one. She is the example of hard work and strong determination. She has put in continuous efforts to achieve success. She believes that tough times make you more tougher, and a lot of sacrifices will lead to success, make you successful in life. That's it. Five questions over? Four? Five questions also. Okay. Now, one more short question. Maria's parents played an essential role in her success. How? Maria's parents, sixth short question is, Maria's parents played an essential role in her success. How? How many questions of Santosh Yadav we have done?
Ten.
Total ten. Ten are there. Okay. No, two parts I'm not saying. I'm saying just all the questions of Santosh Yadav were total 10 in number or 5? Yes, the Diksha wants to answer. You can speak better.
Ma'am, no, I want to ask. First three questions to ho gaye. Ye wala question bhi ho gaya. Ab to beech wale jo two questions the wo repeat kar do.
Sorry, I'm not able to understand.
Wait, first three questions. मैम फर्स्ट थ्री क्वेश्चंस तो हो गए, ये वाला क्वेश्चन भी नोट डाउन हो गया, आप बीच वाले टू क्वेश्चंस फिर से रिपीट कर सकते हो?
ओके, यू वांट द क्वेश्चंस? ओके, आई विल रिपीट फॉर यू बेटर. व्हाट कैन आई डू इज आई कैन पुट द क्वेश्चंस फाइन इन द नोटबुक्स ग्रुप सो दैट यू कैन इजीली एक्सेस द क्वेश्चंस, एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चंस, फाइन, दैट आई विल डू. यू कैन गिव मी अ रिमाइंडर. Fourth or fifth question, can you repeat? Yes, beta, fourth question is, what is Maria's mantra for success? You can note down. This is the fifth question. Fourth is?
Did Maria reach the pinnacle without much sacrifice?
Yes, fourth question is, did Maria reach pinnacle without any hard work, without much sacrifices? Explain. Third is? So how and when, in which you have to tell the date and that exactly time, fine? How and when Maria Sharapova reached the pinnacle. So that was the third question. Fine. Okay, Didiksha. Now, boys on this side are very casual. Nobody is speaking on this side. See, I'll be making the seating plan now. I will make changes. Then you have to sit accordingly, and chits will be pasted on your seats. So, last question. Maria's parents played an essential role in her success. How? Answer this. Ditkirti. Answer this question. How do you think parents played an important role in her life? Father worked hard to pay for that training. And what did the mother do? Did mother want to accompany her at that time or not? No, she could not, but she wanted to. Why could not she attend her at that time? Yes, visa restrictions. Very good. Fine. So you will mention that hard work, success doesn't come to you easily. You have to make a lot of sacrifices. Not only you, but people around you also put in efforts to make you achieve success. So parents of Maria, they were working hard to fulfill the dreams of this girl, Maria Sharapova. Mother wanted to accompany her to Florida, but due to visa restrictions, she could not. She was also missing her daughter, obviously. Fine. So father was accompanying her there in Florida, but he was too busy to work hard continuously. He was not even having time to meet his daughter. So he was continuously working to pay for her fee. So a lot of sacrifices were made by the parents also. That's it. Yes, there are many quotes. Any quotations, I think success doesn't come to you, you go to it. There is no elevator to success, you have to take the stairs. I said, boss, sorry, quotes that you can add up in this, right? Yes, now exercises are there. Page number 107 of your book. Beta, page 107 of your book, there is one table. In which points of comparison bane hue hai? You have to pick up the sentences from the chapter to make this comparison. Page 107, see the table. Fine. Points of comparison. Their humble beginning in means how did they start? In the first, Santosh's parents were affluent landowners. But Maria Sharapova has mentioned, my father was working as much as he could. Beginnings are different. Beta, they are saying that humble beginning. How did they start? They have mentioned the beginning days. So Santosh's parents were, this is to be done on the book only, not in the notebook, but you should know. Their parents' approach. No. Beginning days mein beta poocha unhone. Maybe it clarifies. Humble beginning. When she started, her parents were affluent landlords. When Santosh Yadav started, she was not facing any economical problem. But in her case, she was having difficulty. Her father was working hard. To compare and contrast karne, differences bhi batane. Second point is their parents' approach now. Her parents were, Santosh's parents were not ready to make their daughter educate or provide her higher education, but slowly and steadily they adapted it. But in Sharapova's case, parents were very much into the education of their daughter. Yes, third is their willpower and strong desire to succeed. Yes, this is available in present in both the girls. Santosh was having iron will, physically strong. Yes, and amazing mental strength. Then Maria Sharapova also mentions that she was determined, strong, determined, mentally tough girl. Yes, fourth is example of mental toughness. In Sharapova's case, you can mention that how she, after facing difficulties also, she reached to the world rank number one position.
She refused to follow customs.
Yes, and Santosh Yadav, she denied all the customs, fought for her rights, and twice conquered Mount Everest. Fine. Patriotism, last point is patriotism. Remember unfurling of the tricolor flag, that is that moment for Santosh. And for Maria Sharapova, she has mentioned that I am a Russian first. Uski nationality hai. Yes, I will play Olympics for Russia. They want me. That is the example. Okay, bell ho gayi beta. Have a nice day.